Yesterday was a bit dramatic, kind of. We went to the hospital because me and Connor still weren't very well. And I had a blood test and a stool sample. And Connor had the same, and he had a drip as well. And we found out we got a bacterial infection, but we've got those tablets now and feel a bit better already. So yeah, going out today, going to explore. Big Buddha. Climbing to the top to see the big Buddha. This is Big Buddha's view.
Did you make a wish?
Yeah, that you have your gun. Thank you. We are in a hawker market, kind of.
Kind of.
Slash back of like a street food thing. They've set up a table for us.
There was no table here before. Now there's a table.
Yeah, VIPs.
Some chairs.
I'm
we'll see how it goes. Fruit. Yeah. Wow, look at those up. Massive.
We just had some really nice danishes for breakfast and it was £1.50. So it's really cheap, it's only £1. And we're still at the market. It's quite cool, that market was. Very local, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. It was very fishy.
Yeah, it stank.
And fish market.
And there's frogs, weren't there? And Connor and Becky could have been here, but they were having a little lie-in, so they missed it. But
lazy.
And we've just got another pastry here.
We thought it was chocolate.
Yeah, we thought it was chocolate, but it says vegetable, and it's a croissant. It's fresh though, so we'll see how that is. We made it to the top of Monkey Hill. How do we get here, Sam? We tried to walk up here yesterday with Connor and Becky and oh my god, it's just too hard, it's too high. So we decided to pay 100 baht for both of us.
£2.
£2 to get all the way to the top on a motorbike and it's so worth it.
True. Is that 15 minutes? 10,
yeah,
minutes.
It's pretty long. And there's so many monkeys that we're going to see in a minute. He's a huge one. He's well fed actually, isn't he? Look at those legs. Oh, they're like, he's like swinging over there, aren't he? Oh no, that's tight, look. He's trying to eat out the cigarette packet. Yeah, he's tiny. Oh, in the shape. My god, they're gonna have to avoid him on that bike. And he's filming. We are at the Lion Caves. Sorry, Tiger Cave. Tiger Temple Caves. And there's 1,000 subfoot steps. 200. Yeah, there's steps. And
hey.
How's it going?
How do I? Very hot.
Sweating.
I don't think I'm
well done, Beck. Hard work. Stay hot. It's intense.
Stay hot.
Yeah. Signs that monkeys are going to come and snatch our bags, which might make quite out our eating their banana before we get up there.
Monkey.
Hey.
How's it going?
How do I? Very hot.
Sweaty.
I don't think we're going
to. Well, I'm back. Hard work.
So hard.
It's intense.
So hot.
It's raining. Started dipping down.
We're on the top of the mountain nearly.
Great. Shared a room. Connor and Sam had the bunk beds. Me and Becky had a little bed. So we've just been to 7-Eleven to get some lunch. So what do we get, Sam? We got sweet corn, which is heated up. Corn on the cob. We got two Tasties each. Packet of crisps, 3 pounds of Coke, sweets, and it was only £6. Why do you...